There are some who believe that you're not yet ready to main event WrestleMania, especially against Brock Lesnar.
Everybody's entitled to their opinion. The way I look at it, I've never claimed to be the most experienced guy in the locker room. I've always been able to react, though. I've always been able to handle the deep end. That's the way I learned how to swim. My father's seeking. I'm down at the Pensacola YMCA downtown, swimming in the pool, scaling the wall, scared to swim. He grabs me by my hair, he picks me up, and he throws me in the deep end. I go all the way down to the bottom. I touch the floor. You know what I did? I scratched and I clawed and I, as fast as I could. And finally, I was able to get that breath of fresh air. You want to know what happened? I learned how to swim. That's how my wrestling career has been. I'm fine with being thrown in the deep end, swimming with the sharks. You have to be able to do that.
Let's talk about the crowd in Philadelphia last night. Some people say they treated you a little unfairly. Do you agree?
Well, as a little boy, you know, picturing myself winning the Royal Rumble, going on to headline WrestleMania, I was obviously hoping for a warmer response, but we're just in the blizzards. We're in the cold right now. But is life fair? No. I learned that at a very early age. Life isn't fair. All those fans in Philly, they paid their hard-earned money to come to that show and watch. So the way I look at it, when you go into that arena, you can cheer or boo whoever you want. As long as I wake up, as long as I show up and I can perform and do my thing, I'm happy. But fair? Nobody's worried about fair.
Speaking of fair, I have to ask, there are critics who believe that you have been handpicked for success by the higher-ups of the WWE.
All right, let's just look at it this way. If I was handpicked by the higher-ups, I guess I would have to say thanks for the opportunity. But it's an opportunity. Look at it this way. It's an opportunity. You still have to go out there and capitalize. You have to deliver. No matter what happens, I have to lace up my own boots. I have to go down those stairs. I have to go in that ring by myself. I have to perform. I have to deliver. So regardless of what happens, if you get an opportunity, you have to take advantage. And if it comes down to it, you're either going to capitalize or you're not. Only time will tell.
Well, last night during the Royal Rumble match, you had an incredible performance, to say the least.
Thank you. You
eliminated both Kane and the Big Show. But both those superstars returned, placed yourself in peril, and, well, you had a little bit of assistance from not just any WWE superstar. You had assistance from The Rock.
Well, when you're getting beat down by a bunch of mammoths, I mean, who better to call on than family? I've never really put that out there. I've always tried to just carve my own path and do my own thing. But one thing I'm extremely proud of is my family. My father, Sika, my uncle, Afa, my cousins, Yokozuna, Rikishi, Umaga, the Usos, The Rock's grandfather, Peter Maivia. That's where I'm from. That's the blood that pumps through these veins. I was born in this business. I was fed by the WWE. The greatest thing I can do is return the favor to my family. You want to know what I'm looking forward to? Performing in WrestleMania, headlining WrestleMania in front of my father. Nothing more special than that. You want to know what I'm also looking forward to? Meeting Brock Lesnar in the main event of WrestleMania. And also, meeting him face to face tonight.